The Colorado man who confessed to killing his family in cold blood.
Surveillance video showing Watts loading items into his truck in the morning after the murder. Later, he's seen showing investigators where to find his family's bodies.